You know, it's kind of back to nature. There's not the sound of a motor roaring. You know, I don't have to go to the gas station and pay $3-4 a gallon. And I can just go get a bale of hay and feed my llama and off I go, you know. It's just really calm and peaceful. It creates a little stir too, to be honest.